right now the traffic is stopped right there, and Rudin's taken up all this road, and it goes around the hospital, and he's hurting and harming the community and angering the community, and we don't have access, even our traffic is stopped, for greed. He's not building this for a hospital to serve our community. It's not a trauma level one hospital. It's fancy 1% luxury condos. That's why this traffic can't move. It's stuck for Bill Rudin. We have no trauma level one hospital. Greed and stupidity. Bill Rudin, Quinn, Mike Bloomberg, greed and stupidity. No hospital. 9/11, this hospital was open. Firefighters and police were treated, and they ran back down to help fight the terrorist destruction. We have no hospital. Rudin luxury condos. Chris voted out of office 2013. Stand here and do this, and I also yell out to the tourist bus as well.